Memos attend and ye federals too. I'll sing you a song that you all know is true. Concerning the hornet, true stuff I'll be bail, that humbled the peacock and lowered her tail. Sing hubber, oh bubber, cries old granny whale, the hornet can tickle the British bird's tail. Her stings are all sharp and they'll pierce without fail. Success to our navy, cries old granny whale. This bird, it was bred in the land of King George. Her feathers were fine, her tail very large. She spread forth her wings like a ship in full sail and prided herself in the size of her tail. King George then says to America, go, the hornet, the wasp is the British king's foe. Pick them up, my dear bird, spread your wings to the gale, but beware of those insects, cries old granny whale. Sing hubber, oh bubber, cries old granny whale, the hornet can tickle the British bird's tail. Her stings are all sharp and they'll pierce without fail. Success to our navy, cries old granny whale. Away flew this bird at the word of command. Her flight was directed to freedom's own land. The hornet discovered her wings on the sail and quickly determined to tickle her tail. So at it they went, it was both pick and sting, the hornet still working keen under her wing. American insects, quoth she, I'll be bail, will humble the kingbird and tickle her tail. Sing hubber, oh bubber, cries old granny whale, the hornet can tickle the British bird's tail. Her stings are all sharp and they'll pierce without fail. Success to our navy, cries old granny whale. The peacock now mortally under her wing did feel the full force of the hornet's sharp sting. She flattened her crest like a shoal on the whale, sunk down by her side and lowered her tail. Here's success to brave Lawrence, who well knew the nest where the hornet and wasp with honor still rest. We'll send them with force and with skill, I'll be bail. We'll humble King George and tickle his tail. Sing hubber, oh bubber, cries old granny whale, the hornet can tickle the British bird's tail. Her stings are all sharp and they'll pierce without fail. Success to our navy, cries old granny whale.